I think corruption is a very heavy burden on the Italian economy and Italian society, and of course Italian democracy. It completely destroys the confidence of companies. It destroys the confidence of citizens that they are equal in front of the law, a basic human right and a basic factor in democracy. And I think it distorts economic and social and political activity in many, many negative ways. And the sad point about Italy is that this has got worse since Mani Pulite, not better.